The first thing I want to say is that it was an unbelievably overwhelming session. We had so many points in the value chain that actually showed what new capacities we need to be able to enhance within the business. But I think the most important thing for me as a takeout going home is that we cannot allow farmers to be guinea pigs. There's no margin available for farmers to start doing trial and error. And these last few years, and it seems like the last few months, the realization of the size of data and the amount of data available and what we need to do with it just came to the fore. And all the new technology seems as if there's a massive opportunity for us to step up the game in terms of agriculture. So for me, at the end of the day, we as an organization are too small to handle it. I think within the country, government also mentioned they're too small to handle it. So this is the time to get together, to create real partnerships, to create real collaboration, and to be able to share knowledge and capacity to bring all this information to the farmer in a process where they don't need to take all the risk on their side.